Welcome to hardhatengineer.com. I am Varun Patel. Visit my website hardhatengineer.com to learn more about piping.
After carbon steel, stainless steel is the most widely used material in a process industry because of its excellent corrosion resistance property. Let's learn about stainless steel. Stainless steel is a steel with minimum chromium content of 10.5% and a maximum carbon content of less than 1.2%. Stainless steel has excellent corrosion resistance and good ductility property. Stainless steel become corrosion resistant due to the formation of non-reactive chromium oxide film that adhere tightly to the surface of the metal. This film act as a barrier and protect the metal against the corrosion. There are different type of SS used in industry. Based on the microstructure, SS can be classified as austenitic stainless steel, ferritic stainless steel, martensitic stainless steel, precipitation hardened stainless steel, and duplex and super duplex stainless steel. Austenitic stainless steel are non-magnetic in nature and it has a very high corrosion resistance property. This type of SS are widely used in process industry and variety of other industrial application. Even cookware are also manufactured from the austenitic stainless steel. Type 304, 304L, 316, 316L are the example of the austenitic stainless steel. Ferritic stainless steel are magnetic in nature and contain high carbon as compared to austenitic stainless steel. Ferritic stainless steel has a resistance to chloride stress corrosion cracking, so it is used in application where this kind of environment is present, such as marine application, petrochemical, heat exchanger and furnace application. Type 409, 430, 439 are the example of the ferritic stainless steel. Martensitic stainless steel has a very high hardness. They are magnetic in nature and have a poor corrosion resistance compared to austenitic stainless steel. Due to high hardness, it is used in manufacturing of sport knives and multi-purpose tools. Type 410, 420 are the example of the martensitic stainless steel. Precipitation hardened stainless steel are heat treatable to very high strength. It has a very high strength to weight ratio with good corrosion resistance, which is as good as austenitic stainless steel grade 304. It is used in making aerospace component and springs. 17.7 pH and 17.4 pH are the example of precipitation hardened stainless steel. Duplex and super duplex stainless steel contains both austenitic and ferritic in microstructure. It offers benefit of both austenitic and ferritic stainless steel, which is good corrosion resistance with high hardness and resistance to chloride stress corrosion cracking. It has a good resistance to pitting and crevice corrosion. Hence, it is used in seawater system, heat exchanger and structure application. UNS 32205, 31803, 32760 are the example of duplex and super duplex stainless steel. Here, UNS is a universal numbering system. Let's summarize what you have learned in this lecture. In this lecture, you learn about definition of stainless steel, different type of stainless steel and property of this different type of stainless steel. See you in the next lecture.